don't know why it was doing that, but okay.
Yes.
There we go. Play a bit of this. Fine morning. Why does it keep doing that every time I make a click? It's fine. Let's get back to the game. Yeah, you definitely want air dash. There we go. And that's that will be useful. Get into this place. See if I can beat at least one stage. That would be good. I think we'll Mega Man it. Oh yeah, air dash. Yup. Good. And I beat that already. I already got that. Nope. Yeah, do not get hit by that. It's instant death. Shit. No, shit. It's hard. This color change don't look as good. No, shit. Damn it. I don't touch that water. It'll kill you. Shit. Oh my god, not again. Of course. Okay, we're gonna not die this time. Maybe. We're switching. There we go. What else skills do I have now? Oh. Nice. Let's see about getting through here. Might make it. Probably gonna get killed. There we go. Made it. Octon. Oh, good. Oh, the big toe, yeah. Exercise, anything. Gotta do stretches. That's what helps the most. Could have. There you go, buddy. He can fly. This is gonna suck. Go. Oh, secret. Hell yeah. That's one of them time trial things. I feel better that I didn't smoke yesterday. Needed a break. Oh god. Oh, this ain't bad. Shit. It's doing so good. Damn it. I always get stuck.
Brother Matthew says
I can barely hear.
Your family served you when you were a kid that you absolutely hated, and you've never eaten since you've grown up. And I put, because you're always leery on me anyway.
All right.
I put pig brains.
Oh.
That'll make me more interesting.
You, Beth, you need to make a new Twitter.
Do what?
A different Twitter with your author name.
Okay.
Yeah, well, because your author name's Lacey, and then your Twitch name is Lacey Star, so they're very similar. Mm-hmm. So I would maybe call it Lacey Star to go with your Twitch channel, and start a YouTube as well. Well, you already have YouTube, but you don't really want to use your real name. It's better off to, you know, make a screen name of some sort. Ah, damn it. So close. Oh, what am I thinking? I can shoot still. Nope. Come on. Let's get through this. Let's at least beat this one stage. Made it. Hell yeah. Not bad. Yeah, you always want to collect those. Get stronger. Sure thing. And he just flies. Because he didn't need any help. Shit. No, damn it. And I'm dead. Screwing up now. Screwing up already. Of course. Shit's hard. Let's get killed by them things. Okay. Think I got it. Damn it, no. Shit. God. Nope. Didn't want to do that. Damn it. Fuck. It's getting hard. Oh my god, I'm fucking it up now. Yeah, I'm dead. Ain't making it. Damn it. Just die. Hurry up. Wow. Don't like this area too much. Ready? To not get killed. There's gotta be something back here. Maybe. No. Nothing. All right. Shit. Oh, this looks fun. More death traps. Damn it, come on. Nope, dead. Ow. Oh my god. Wow. Shit is so hard. Very difficult. Damn it. I'm dead. Dead again. This is quite difficult. For sure. Oh, that was so close. What? Oh my god. Wow, game. Starting to not want to play this. Oh my god. Maybe today is not a good day to try to beat this. I was hoping I could at least get one level done. Damn. Maybe I can finally break that.
How do you spell Bobby Gates last name?
I don't know. Bobby Joe? I don't know. Just I gotta concentrate. Son of a bitch. Ugh. Probably already screwed up. I don't need that thing. Don't want it that bad. Really? Right there. I hate this sage. I don't like the scrolling, auto-scrolling death crap. It's not fun. Care about that. I'm not even gonna bother. Yes, son of a bitch. Finally. Shit. Yeah, fall to your death now. Wouldn't that be funny? Whew. Okay. Oh god, again with the wow. I'm just no, I'm dead. Okay. Oh. Secret. Oh well. Finally. Gonna turn into a monster. We gotta fight it. Probably. Oh, that's it?
How you get here and see what mommy just
how we got it?
It's in there saying little boy. Yeah. That's your little.
That's it? Okay.
Yeah, but
did pretty good. Took me 29 minutes. Why can't I destroy these?
No, there ain't nothing.
There ain't nothing. It's good.
Charge blast. That's what I needed. And here I went, never saving. Well, that ain't good. I'm an idiot. The answer was right there the whole time. I need more apples. This guy. Got that one. Nice. I need more apples now. What? Storage structures. How? Doesn't work. I don't know. Who knows? There we go. That's a long ways away. Okay then. not doing good. There we go. Got it now. Hey, what's up? Just playing some Smelter. Kind of reminds me of ActRaiser a little bit, because so it has like Mega Man like sections, and then it's this too. It's pretty neat. It's a good game. Hope I finally have my audio just right. I have had a hell of a time just getting that just how I want it. Okay, cool. So I unlocked this area. Oh yeah, it is. It's a fun game. I'm liking it. Also welcome in. Now let's go check out the Mega Man section. Oh, okay, I see how this is gonna go. I gotta expand the empire. I need more attackers. Yeah, only thing I haven't figured out is how you destroy structures. Because so far, it's not working. Like, here, okay. Go to that to destroy it. Destroy structures and get back the resources. Nothing happens. I'm pushing select. I don't know. Yeah, it's a pretty good game. Indie dev. It's $20. I just have to beat it though before the 7th. Because you know, RE8's coming. I'm gonna be pretty busy with that probably. Alright, so we need Archer. Flex this axe. They're coming now. I guess we're ready as ever. Let's go fight it out. There is. I don't know. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. What? Oh, you got to play this level of Smelter? I'm good to be Eve. Well, this is new. Yeah, this game's pretty neat. It has all these different play styles. Hmm. I guess I'm staying smelter in this one. I like the humor in this. It's alright. Some guy. Here comes the bombs. This is the first stage where it's like, stays this guy. Usually it switches to Eve. Yeah, I gotta be missing something simple. Like his shooting, I didn't realize you had to use the right stick for it. It took me forever to figure it out. There's no explanation. These cameras. Be on our way. I guess it turned into Zelda now. Zelda rooms. It has to be something simple I'm missing. Sure of it. So I'll play like, you know, 30 more minutes or so. It's so hard to do streaming when you gotta work. I'm trying to stick with like twice a day, or 3 times a week at least. And I only get tomorrow off this week until Sunday. Oh, no, okay, shit. And you got different elements you can use too. Okay. Oh, no, this one's better, yeah. It's turning into bullet hell. Oh, yeah, I'll be going there soon myself. Got like 2 hours. I just hope I finally got my audio good. It has taken me so many times. But I think it's to the point now where it'll lower the volume some when I speak of the game. At least it's supposed to. But not so much that you can't hear it. I did a few tests. But then of course, even when you get the audio right, you switch games and then it's gonna be different. Oh shit, he's not doing good. Yeah, it's getting kind of hard now. Shit. No, I really needed that heart. Shit. Damn it. No, no, no. That's it. We got this. Great. More of this. Shit. It's getting to be, yeah, it's too much now. This game's not easy. All right, well, it's a lot harder than I expected. I know. Damn, man. Let's see. Let me check something here. This is my empire I'm building. It's getting pretty big. Oh no. Now that's being attacked. Okay, I already did Hectos. This. Oh, here we go. I haven't done this. Let's do this. Unlock a new area. See the Mega Man sections now. Mega Eve. There she is. Oh, it's gonna make me stay, Oh no! I lost all my powers? She can kick, though. She got them thighs. Those kicks that can kick down walls. Ermogu? Yeah, this game's a little hard. Yeah, new powers. Hell yeah. Whip Wop. Oh. Nice. Oh, I like that. Yeah, that's a nice attack. Real fast. Now she's zero. I beat the game initially, too. When you first start it, it shows you in the Garden of Eden, I guess. And you control Adam, and you can just walk away. And then the game ends, because you didn't bite the apple. How do I get up here? Oh. Yeah, these mechanics take a little bit to figure out. No invisible wall. Oh, there's a trial up there. Can't get through it though. Oh, neat. Yeah, it's not bad. It's $20. I like the variety. I do this. Not like that. And when I first saw previews of it, it reminded me of ActRaiser a bit. How it has, you know, the village sections and then side-scrolling. Can I just jump? Oh. Okay. Yeah, if you're looking for a Mega Man-like game, this one's not bad. That seems to be my favorite thing now, these indie-like games in the retro style. Who'd have thought? We're all, no, 3D's the future. Screw 2D games. They're stupid. And they're more popular than ever. Not just with old people. Got save the day. Get her some more powers. Get big and strong now. Over we go. Oh, hell yeah. Dash jumping. Good. Oh, yeah. It's feeling like Mega Man X now. Hell yeah. Nope. Screwed up. Nope. Shit. Oh no, I'm not. I'm not missing that. Oh yeah, spikes are also instant death. Because, of course they are. No, damn it. Screw it, I'm going back. I'm getting that trial. Then you get to unlock more skills. Damn. I'll try once more. Nope. Okay. Don't touch the spikes. Okay, let's get through here. Try to, at least. Yes. Hell yeah. I did it. I need to get more of those talisman, or whatever they are. It says, don't take a... Oh, this is gonna suck. Don't take a hit on the electric stones. Nope. It's gonna take some really good timing. Oh. Okay. Zap. I made it. Hell yeah. 32 seconds. Nice. Oh, hey, how's it going? Welcome. How's life?
I've heard a little.
Lurkin Gherkin. There's a command if you'd like to use it. Exclamation point lurk. Thanks for stopping by. This is Smelter. I'm Eve. Damn it, timing though. Medusa heads. Yeah, her jump's great. I beat it. What's this? Some kind of phase thing? That looks cool. Ultra shift. Nice. Nope. This is the electric attack. Oh, get off her head. I must be close to the end of this area. That's good. It's almost time for work. Eek. You see. I gotta run up there. Open these. I kill it. That was not the way to go. I'll get it this time. And that might be it for me, because work, work time, work calls, and all that good stuff. Smelt it. There we go. Oh, nice. Yeah, maybe this will be easier now. Get him stronger. Give up everything. Yeah. I've never seen any bosses, though. Two other trials. Ooh, cutscene. So, my dear sister. Seems like you simply will not just stay away. Let's see if you can make it this far. Oh no. That didn't give me a new ability. Well, that's disappointing. I don't know what that is, but I want it. Under attack? Where? Oh, up here probably. Well, let's see. Well, get on an archer here. And then I'm probably done for today. How long have I been playing? I've been playing. Why does it not tell me? Oh, hour and 16 minutes. Alright. Take this out. Save. There we go. Yeah, it's Smelter. Every time I click, it does that though. No, I didn't want it to do that. Just intermit. And that's all loud. Oh, that's kind of neat. This guy does like traveling outdoor streams, moose and stuff. It's pretty cool. Let's see. Could. Can we go? Hang on. Okay, how about stock? Go there. Oh, he's doing double dare. Doing some double dare.
Not a good sound.
Double dare. All right.
See ya. Now that feels, yeah.